Hi guys! Let us have a short discussion about heat transfer with real-life examples. Heat is a form of energy that is always moving from one object to another. Heat energy will only transfer if there is a difference in temperature between two objects. The direction of heat transfer will always be from a hotter object to a colder object. For example, we need to dry our clothes under the sun. The sun is hotter than the clothes. So there is a transfer of heat from the sun to our clothes. There are three methods of heat transfer. Let us start with the method in which the objects are in direct contact. When we iron our clothes, the heat from the flat iron will be transferred to our clothes. This is an example of conduction. Conduction is the transfer of heat through direct contact between objects. This occurs in solids, liquids, and gases. Another method of heat transfer is convection. We see examples of convection of heat in our lives like boiling water for our coffee and the smoke in a flame. Convection is the transfer of heat by the actual movement of fluids from one place to another. This heat transfer occurs in liquids and gases only. Heat can also be transferred even without the presence of solid and fluid materials. Why do we feel hot during summer? It is because the sun sends a very great amount of heat towards the earth. Wearing white shirts during summer can be helpful. Dark-colored objects absorb more heat than light-colored objects. The heat from the sun moves through space to the earth. This method of heat transfer is called radiation. Radiation is the transfer of heat through electromagnetic waves. That's all for now. I hope you learned something today. Please try the interactive game related to this topic. Click the link in the description. More videos coming soon, so stay tuned. Thank you.